fjör var og gleði og falmast og hlegið forðum mín á lenskum bæ Þegar á sumrunum þungt var uppdregið þjóða
Alright, good morning young Groms. Right now we are in a more urban environment today. We're looking for new spots to surf right now. We actually saw it last night, kind of breaking. We thought it'd be like a really good mini Simmons wave. Could be flat right now, but we are here to adventure. We are here to find new waves. So we're gonna look at this spot and then maybe look at some others. And we don't know. We just don't know. But oh my goodness, look at that wave. All right, young Groms, we found a pretty cool wave. It's a left, it looks super far out there. We have limited time, but it looks like really good actually.
Fjörðurinn íðal og full voru strætin Fagna við þúsundir enn Heitlandi myndin horfa tilbaka heimallan konur og menn Mörg eru nöfnin sem minningi geymir Mæra þau hjarta og sál Hérna í dag fram í hugana streymir Líust tökkin við ljóðsins mál Bryggjurnar stórar og brakkarnir risu Byltur svo möstur og tröf Þar var hann Bakkevík, þar var hann Gunnar Og þar var hann Skapti á nöf Lífið á sígló Ljúfasti draumur sem finnst Mikið var að vera Laust allt á að gera Lífið á sígló Litskrúðugt utar sem einst
Alright guys, that was a really sick wave and it has me like really stoked to find something like that. We only had 30 minutes to do that session because we got some big adventures coming up today and we were like, I slept in so hard. Like we were both just so tired and like doing a little editing and stuff this morning so we only had time for a quick session that wave was breaking in such shallow water I could like see the bottom and there was like jagged rocks and some seaweed and then like the seal
appeared and right after your first wave and like popped its head up just to see like who was in its
and I was pretty scared out there just because I'm surfing alone and it's like 270 degrees of water because we were out in this like really long point so like really felt like I was in the middle of the ocean